A former Whitehouse ISD employee has pleaded guilty to indecency with a child. He's 28-year-old William Aldridge. Today, he pleaded guilty to the official charge of indecency with a child by exposure. As part of that plea agreement, Aldridge was sentenced to 8 years deferred adjudication.